Do you think you're going to claim your freedom just because you gained my attention? You're beautiful, but I am not easily led.
If I ever looked your way, it was only to see if your chalice needed filling.
I have your chalice now, and yet you're looking.
Excuse me, Captain, but I have linen to wash.
I do not excuse you. Stop there.
You wanted something from me?
Yes. I want to make your life easier, Aida. Tell me how. What can I do for you?
Help my people.
I want to help you.
But I am my people, and I cannot continue to live in the comforts of the palace while my countrymen are dying. You want my affection, Captain?
I could have your affection right here if I commanded it. I want to know if you feel anything for me, aside from contempt.
I don't know.
Then let's find out.
Aida! I just... Aida, the nurse requests your presence. The princess, your betrothed.
Display. I can't believe it's changing.
No, I can't.
Yes, you can. You will always say the right thing.
I never do. Princess, please don't take me. I would never.